But Mayor, speaking of other cities, tutungtong na tayo ng July. We all know what that means. Dalawang buwan na lang, Pasko na. And therefore, dadagsana naman yung mga tao pagtungtong ng bear months sa Green Hills. Now, you're talking about the numbers controlled in San Juan, which is literally the smallest city in Metro Manila. But there's a lot of transient people going in and out of San Juan, especially when the bear months come. And what do you see as the new normal in Green Hills? What should people be braced for, be prepared for, if we're going to see Green Hills as a hub, really, for what's coming in the final quarter of 2021?
Ibabalik ba yung animatronics dun sa ano?
Rocky and Ed, of course, Ami and Luchi. Tandaan po ninyo, yung nakaraang Pasko, ang mga mamamayan na sa labas na pupunta sa mall, no, namimili, kumakain sa labas. Ngunit hindi tayo nakaranas ng surge ng Pasko. Ibig sabihin, it is very doable. It is realistic to be able to sustain low numbers. Kaya lang naman tayo nagka-surge itong March dahil sa pagpasok ng iba't ibang variants. So ito, fast forward to 2021. Nagsimula na tayo ng pagbabakuna natin. Karamihan sa ating populasyon ay for first dose na po. What we are doing here in San Juan, just allow me to share, I have issued Executive Order number 81, which encourages all business establishments to have their employees vaccinated. Kapag ang mga empleyado po ng isang business establishment, whether you're a restaurant, a store, a call center, or whatever your business establishment is, kapag nakapag two doses na ang lahat ng empleyado ninyo, kami po ay magkakabit ng isang safety seal sticker which indicates a 100% vaccinated na ang mga empleyado. This will really increase the trust and confidence of our people to enter the business establishments. Kaya nga ho, ang layunin natin dito, bakunahan po natin ang ating workforce, yung economic frontliners natin, so that people will be confident to go back to the commercial areas, to the business establishments. So we're right on track with this. In fact, we have coordinated directly with the management of the big malls here in San Juan, Green Shopping Center, pati yung San Tolan Town Plaza. Even the smaller businesses, talagang kinakausap namin sila upang sila ay magbigay ng mga listahan ng mga empleyado po nila na gusto natin bakunahan. Kahit na hindi sila nakatira sa San Juan, ngunit dito nagtatrabaho, babakunahan po natin sila.